Welcome to it. This is the definitive yo-yo, and today we're talking that new. This is the MK1 yo-yos and Mark Dyer Diffraction, the second edition. So, if you haven't heard, Mark Dyer put together a yo-yo company, MK1 Yo-Yos. He reached out to me with no diabolical scheme involved and asked me to put together a review for him to coincide with the launch of this yo-yo, the Diffraction, which releases today, the 12th. So I put on my thinking cap, played with the yo-yo like I do, and here we are. But let's talk colors. These will be released in four primary colors. You have your raw, your rose and purple fade, your green and off-green fade, and the blue, striking. And what I like about it is that they're subtle. The fade is there, you can tell, but it's not so contrasty that it kind of offends, maybe? Is that the right word? Yeah, let's go with that. Unbeknownst to me was this first Diffraction, which only had a limited release, and Mark softened the edges of this yo-yo and refined the aesthetic. Plus, there's more to go around this time. Another change is a more significant IRG. But what we have here is a very, very nice yo-yo. The camera doesn't really do it justice. At first glance, I was getting heavy one-drop V2 vibes off of this thing. But this yo-yo plays a little better. It has a standard shape. Not basic, but pretty typical for what we're talking about here. But the devil is in the details. Check the stats. So not only are you getting a 7075 aluminum yo-yo, which makes it tough, but it is also coming in way cheaper at $70. Daddy likes his deals. So the yo-yo play is very chill, very relaxed, very light on the string, especially compared to like the Ether. The Ether plays a little heavier, a little more substantial, but this thing is real chill. I mean, you can do competition level things with it, I'm sure, but I'm not a competitor, so maybe I'm just imprinting my own personality on it. At any rate, having played it for a few days and compared it with a couple of other yo-yos, this thing is very chill. It's nice, especially in a giveaway setting. Now here's your chance to win. Okay, just a couple of rules. One, you need to be a subscriber to my channel. Follow MK1 Yo-Yos on Instagram. Also, submit a routine on a yo-yo of a minute or less and get creative. Put a link of your routine in the comment section of this video. Most likes on that submission will win. And in the case of a tie, myself and Mark will judge. The deadline is Thursday, July 18th at 7:30 p.m. And we'll contact the winner and I'll feature it on the next video. There is no such thing as luck, so I wish everybody well and hope you get it. But for next time, we're going to examine the Latino aesthetic. I'm Simply Mike. This has been the Diffraction Review. I will catch you guys in the next one. Peace.